All right, good morning, Caltech parents and family, friends, and anybody else who watches these Caltech cross-country videos. It is Saturday, September 24th, and this is not a race day. This is a training day, and we are in the city of La Mirada, which is about 32 miles from Caltech. They will be racing here next Saturday. So they decided to come out here today to learn the course and run the course. This is a home race, definitely a home race for myself with my son Mason. This is a course he used to run in high school. And this is the city that myself, Brian, and Ruth McDougall, we live in the city. So I decided to come over and videotape their training session. It's been a couple of weeks and it'll be another week till they race. So I figured parents and all you folks out there would have enjoyed to see how your kids are doing. It's a beautiful day here. Thank you. So that was their practice, getting ready for the race next Saturday at the same park. And I'll be here and I'll record the race. I hope you enjoyed this. Heading back to the bus now.